Good day and welcome back to Ghost Recon Wildlands. Now, we are going to stop this convoy here. The rebel movement in Itaqua is in bad shape and Pak Katari needs our help. The more we support him now, the more support we can expect from him in the future. So we're gonna do this. Yeah, and then something else after that. Okay, so I'm gonna order them to attack.
Ready? Fire.
Roger. What's going on?
Come on. Yeah. Gonna stay behind. Don't want them to shoot me. Come on. There you go. Come on. Take them out. Take them out. Seriously, you guys are bad at shooting. Kill them. There we go. That's one down. My car. Our car is currently smoking a lot. Okay, this is not good. Come on, stop it. Ouch. Shit. Yeah, he surrendered. Oh, he was hit by a car. Lovely. That's helpful.
Tango is fucking down.
Eyes up. We've got Unidad vehicles on the road. Looks like a standard patrol plus a combo truck.
Qatar's people would like to get their hands on those radios.
Get us tagged as supplies.
Combo gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is gonna send troops to shut that-
Hold on. Shit. Shit.
Weapons
shit.
Free. Weapons.
Oh fuck, I'm dead. Help me, guys. Help me. Oh my, oh god. This is not good. One, two, three, four, five people right now hunting us. Okay, I did
frag
toss
out.
The grenade.
Me mierda, culeros.
Hey, just hold on, man. I'll be right there.
Thanks, man. You gonna execute him because he hurt your feelings?
Pack, Nomad here. Sorry for the interruption.
I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
Yeah.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done.
Okay, let's see. Okay, so still a story mission. Let's,
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Not too far away. No. Let me just fast travel there. And here we are. Well, they're close by anyway. Find intel about a rebel op. Eventually.
Got a cartel supply chopper. Let's hijack it and divert its payload to the rebels instead.
Ooh, side mission located. We'll do that some other time.
The drone is up.
See here. Tag him. Oh, lots of people.
A third target.
That's a civilian.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Anyone else? I can't.
I got another. That's five.
See if there's anyone inside. Nope, no one else here. Need to take this guy out.
That's a kill.
Nice.
Okay, we're still alright. Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
There, by the truck.
Cool. Oh, dead. Oh, fuck.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Is that all of them?
Keep the guns down. These people see too many.
Clear on my side.
Yeah. Supply raids. So, conduct supply raids to gain large amounts of supplies. Yeah. Use supplies to unlock new skills. I know. Well, that was easy.
We got company. Stay sharp.
What? You got company?
Tango Mark. He's a little close to civilians.
I want them to kill him.
Good to go.
Kill it. Nice.
That guy's history.
I love it. Good job, people. Good job. Okay, so we need to get inside. Hello. What's this? Documents. Best of the day. Insta love. So sweet. Selfie gonna be bad. No me gusta tanto. Okay. You're far from finding the true love, pendejos. Look at that! Look at that! That can't be healthy! It looks so fucking unnatural! Okay. Okay, let's see here. Let's tag this. And grab this. Supply raid. Look, skill points. Rebel ops. Let's go ahead and supply raids. Yeah.
Got a delivery schedule here. Looks like the cartel is getting ready to airlift some
Story mission. Find intel about a rebel op. The rebel movement. Yeah, okay.
Flies to one of their remote bases. Cargo plane's fueled and ready to go.
Rebels could sure use that gear, boss. All we gotta do is steal the plane. What do you think?
Yeah, sure. Gonna take this first.
I'll pilot.
Helicopter tutorial. Press R2 to throttle up, L2 to throttle down. Push L forward and backward to adjust your pitch. Release R2 while using left stick to perform a quick turn. Get inside. Come on. Get inside!
I'm in. Let's go.
Okay, just to show you the helicopter. So, in, for example, GTA 5, I could use my R1 and L1, or LB and RB, if you use an Xbox controller, to pitch or tilt the chopper, like, turn it around by pressing those. You can't do that here. You need to do like this, turn the whole fucking thing. It is really difficult, and I was really hoping they would fix that. By release, but they haven't. Mission nearby, Rebellion Rising. For example, here, I would love to use to tilt it to one way and turning it the other way. Because that way I would be able to actually control the chopper much easier. And they say they won't
nice
be
job.
Realistic.
I'll ping the chopper's location to the rebels so they can take ownership.
Okay, oh there we go. Another skill point. Cool. So this is still story related. So we're gonna do this one.
Enemy activity nearby.
Yo, we got a cartel LT on the bridge.
Oh, hello. See.
Spotting another tango.
Must be more people. One inside, maybe? Take a quick look. Hello? Anyone home? No one's home. We got some supplies there, though. I can't see anyone else, but I doubt that they're the only ones. Ah, oh, there we go.
Target spotted.
Here's target number 5.
Let's see. Go to. Yeah.
Move there.
Roger that.
Whoa! That's a flare.
I got one narco.
Tell me where.
Near the ruins.
Cool. So I want those guys up there. So they can flank if I fuck things up. See, investigate this. Let's get the points. Skill points. Okay! I did not expect that much. Tag you. And we're gonna tag these as well. And let's also level up a little bit. Let's see. Okay, got some fuel. So, extra sync shot, yes. And extra sync shot, yeah. So, gonna get those two. And that leaves me at 0 points now. Dark. So while it's dark, we have an advantage over the enemy because they will most likely go to sleep. So less people will be patrolling the area. But that is perfect time to actually infiltrate a crowded area. Okay, let's get the drone.
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault. I'm moving to position.
Roger.
Target
acquired.
Good to go. Target acquired. Standing by.
Not yet. There you go. Okay, hold Q.
Dropped him.
Nice. Did he notice that? I think he did. Come on, I can't cue him. Oh, it is. Wait, he didn't see him? The sync shot was on cooldown for some reason.
Target's marked, standing by for go order. Target's marked. Just say the word.
Nice. I didn't want to risk that myself. Okay. We're doing great here, guys. We're doing great.
That's a kill.
We're good.
Cool. And I think that's all of them.
Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Ready? Open fire.
There you go. Welcome. Yeah, let's just go in. Wait, what? We were not supposed to go here? I thought we were supposed to go here. I had a question mark to get here. Not a question mark. Exclamation mark. But okay. Well, I guess we're done.
On my radar.
Yeah, I guess we're done there. Okay, so I'm gonna make my move. Oh, I need to go up there now. Find intel about a rebel op. Okay, I'm just gonna make my way up there then.
On the verge of defeat.
Okay, so we're closing in on our next destination here. I could go in. I could just drive in with the vehicle. I'm not gonna do it though. Not my playstyle. So let's see, can we climb this? No. Well, let's just use a drone and scout out this area. Try at least, if it's not too far.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Second one, should be more. I've been in this area before, in the beta.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Some intel there. Grab the intel. Can't see anyone else right now. But that doesn't mean there's no one else there. Only three people. I have a hard time believing that there's only three people in this area.
Yo, cartel gunman. At the entrance to the camp.
Good job.
Target down.
think they saw... No, they can't have seen that. Is he inside? And of course, all my people are downstairs. Look at that. They don't follow me. I hate that they don't follow me automatically. Shoot him!
We got civilians dangerously close.
They didn't want to shoot him. Before you shoot. Okay. You can go in and fire now.
Copy.
Fuck you. Okay, all dead. Cool. So, let's investigate this.
This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoner to Yuri and Polita for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase.
Weapon accessories, yes please. Okay, so you got 6 weapon and accessory positions. Coolio. Now, let's take a look here. So we can go up here, Rebellion Rising, find intel about a rebel off. Again? Well, I guess...
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help
just
him
give me a moment,
around,
guys.
We'll be able to counter his...
Mention he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done. People can't keep going on like this. Something's gotta give.
Okay. So, rebels are allies, rebels... Ops unlock support skills. Local rebel ops on the tap. Locate rebel ops on the attack map. Or find.
Dig in.
Intel.
The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Yeah. So what we need to do here is simple. As soon as I start the transmission, we need to defend it from the enemy. And once we do that, we will have access to a mortar. Which is good. Okay. So wish me luck, guys. This is gonna be difficult.
Everybody hold up. We got hostiles in the area.
Compañeros! All of our problems have a secret.
Looks like we've riled them up.
The Santa Maria. They infect our team.
Engaging tangos.
Couldn't hit him for shit. Okay. No, I didn't mean to do that! Shit! I keep pressing space to go into cover! That doesn't work. No, I'm so screwed. Come on. Help me, guys. Oh shit, they're gonna...
Thanks. Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
How long must we let them take our land? How long must we let them poison our children? How long must we let them destroy our country?
The NPCs are actually doing a good job. My NPCs, that is, the friendly ones. They're dead? Not all. Bad shooting. Terrible shooting. Shit. I need to lie down. Shit! As you can see, it is... You go down quite fast. And my team is not helping me out. They're not even defending the radio. I take back that my team is good. Look at them. Look at those... Fucking scrubs. Can I repeat this mission now? Damn it. That was fun. Okay, down there. I might just have to change my weapon for this one. Yeah, sniper rifle is not... I mean, if I would play normal, My submachine gun would be enough. That I know. I did this on normal ones. Let's just quickly change my layout. Yeah, sniper rifle. This one. I got some new parts, a new scope. Oh, sorry about those burps. Yeah, let's get that. Paint preset. Sure, Coyote Brown. Let's do this again.
Heads up, hostile presence.
How dare those hijoputas of Santa Blanca barge into Bolivia with their guns and their money and try to transform our patria?
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Get
shit!
I'm shooting these fuckers.
If we do not act soon, they will soon have our souls too. Stand up, mis amigos. Stand up and take up arms.
Nice. Okay, got him.
For soon, it will be too late.
Are you guys shooting? Why are you not shooting?
Fucking hell.
Ah! Fucking hell!
We'll be fine, man. I'm on my way.
I would love it if my AI actually did something that- Oh, fuck me.
What took you so long?
Shit, man down. Sniper, take cover! Alright, you hear me? I'm on the way.
Ooh, that was a good... That was lucky. That was really fucking lucky.
Hold up. We got hostile activity. We rattled somebody's cage.
Thank you.
Okay. Defending the radio still.
Opening fire. Those Sicarios are shooting the hell out of this emitter.
Okay, 6 seconds left. Okay, I think we're good. Done. Yeah.
Show's over. That ought to get the rebels fired up.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Okay, so let's go... do something else now. I'm gonna go get that, and I'll probably see you once I get up to this area, right here. I just realized that I've been playing this for now about 25 minutes now, this episode, so I'm not gonna push it any further. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you again in the future videos. Thank you for watching, and goodbye!